want to feel every part of what we got. I'm chasing what is real. I promise I won't get caught up in the fantasy of what love should be. They say hearts will bleed, but they don't know me. If you hide and seek, know just where. Even though the distance, I we will stay consistent. Mutual connection, all the things in common, move in my direction. I will not get caught up now in a fantasy of what love should be. They say hearts will bleed, but they don't.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And we have more live action from the pre-season second group stage. It's Al Hilal taking on Manchester United.
Yeah, both teams with one eye on those knockout stages now, looking to get 3 points on the board today. Maybe only pre-season, but let's not forget there's silverware to be won. A cup's at the end of this.
Al-Shahrani. Here's Barrios. Yasser Al-Shahrani. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Lee, in particular, what do you expect to see from his game?
Well, virtually everything. Quick feet.
It has to be! The ball's on the net for Manchester United!
Attack after attack. Sooner or later, they're going to score a goal, Manchester United, and there it is. Well, there's all types of goals, spectacular headers, overhead kicks. This is a simple one, but it still adds up to a goal on the score sheet.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? So back underway in this game. Manchester United with the advantage. Andre Carrillo. Far from a good pass. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Marcus Rashford. Rashford. Cleared away. Given away by Manchester United. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. And a goal has been scored at the Parc des Princes. Here's Alan McAnally with more.
It's a goal for Paris Saint-Germain. It's been scored by Ciro Immobile. A great exchange of passes on the deck. Finally came to his feet where he finished with a well-placed shot. 14 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Al-Buraik. Carrillo. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. My goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. It is a decent looking attack here. It comes to absolutely nothing. Corner kick played over. Throw-ins given. Real danger. Crossing possibilities. It looks promising. A cross there that was decidedly ordinary. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And it all counts for naught. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. And he's fired over the corner. A chance to whip it in. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Cross blocked. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. So the corner played into the box. Well, he failed to get it away properly. It's still alive. Given away.
Well, he thought he'd got his team back in it, but he wasn't expecting the keeper to do that. What a save.
It needs an accurate cross. Patient build-up at the moment. Not really the ideal clearance. Surely! And he got to it fairly easily.
United struggling in terms of possession, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Possession lost, intercepted. Corner awarded to Manchester United. And over comes the corner. Not all that convincing defensively. And cleared away. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Cross fired over. Simple for the keeper. Here's Barrios. Well, they've jumped in front, Lee. That's the most important thing. Your assessment so far?
It's been a decent half for United. The coach still has some work to do at half-time, though. Ball retention has to improve a little bit in the second half if they're going to dominate. Possession could be key.
Rashford! And it's in for Manchester United. They are on a victory course.
Well, just look at this cross, Derek. It's all about the ball in the box. It's a brilliant effort, and it's a great goal to boot.
Well, let's have another view of that goal.
Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It could be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
So 2-0 now. Wilmar Barrios. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Yasser Al-Shahrani. Salem Al-Dosari. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence?
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minute.
Pulls it back.
3 minutes.
Looks promising, this. It looks promising. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. James. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. A tremendously driven performance by Marcus Rashford today, Lee.
Well, he's... Attack after attack, sooner or later they're going to score a goal.
Rashford! And it's in for Manchester United. They are on a victory course. The teams have switched around. Manchester United kicking off the second half here. Here's Marquinhos. And on the ball, Gaia. James. What a shocking pass, really. Carrillo. And threading it forward. Teammates in the middle. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Can they get in behind them? Carrillo. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Well, if we believe what's been written in the past few days, it's clear. Opportunity it is. Rashford! It really is such a free-scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Well, just look at this. They all back off him, and he takes the advantage. He goes through one, two, three. In the end, it's a wonderful solo goal.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Salem Al-Dosari. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Substitution time it is. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? Yasser Al-Shahrani. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. And it might be a favourable situation, this, for Manchester United. Safe pair of hands, did his job. James. Rashford. Happy to take on the shot. Given the position he was in, he's not going to be especially pleased with himself.
Well, he took the chance with power. Not always the best option.
Half an hour remaining then. An abundance of space. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Mohamed Al-Buraik. Zuba. Grealish. Unable to keep the ball that time. And the attacking options appear plentiful. That's well blocked. Jack Grealish. Greenwood. And a no-nonsense clearance. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Jack Grealish. That's a lovely ball. Wan-Bissaka. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Wilmar Barrios. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Untidy in possession. What can he do from here? A wonderful intervention. Just wanted to get it out of there. Wilmar Barrios. Space afforded him. And the referee has given them a corner. And a substitution in the offing. Well, it all counts for naught. Attending to his defensive chores. They've lost it. Manchester United. And he's broken free. Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
And over comes the corner. Well, punch happy, the keeper. Abdullah Atif. There's been a goal in the Atletico game. Alan McAnally can tell us more.
It's a goal for Atletico Madrid. It's been scored by Diego Costa. The keeper won't want to see it again. He came together and the ball took a slight bobble off the pitch over his hands. 79 minutes played, 1-1.
Regular updates from Alan McInally along the way. Moving the ball effectively. And after the cross, a tremendous block. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. And Edouard with it. Kai Havertz. Greenwood. And that is offside. And very deftly cut out and dispossessed. Just been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee.
Well, for United, the creative teamwork has all come together tonight. The players are all on the same hymn sheet. The flow, the movement, it's been brilliant.
Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Good-looking sequence. This looks promising. Tremendous intuition to win it back. The referee's verdict is three additional minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Abdullah Atif. Salman Al-Faraj. Here's Al-Dosari. And Edouard with it. A real opening now. The net is staring him in the face. And the referee says that is all for today. Final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Lee.
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. Two goals, a really good performance.
It has to be. The ball's on the net for Manchester United.
Attack after attack. Sooner or later, they're going to score a goal, Manchester United. And
United, they are on a victory course. Opportunity it is. Rashford! It really is such a free scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do. Happy to take on the shot. Given the position he was in, he's not going to be especially pleased with himself.
Well, he took the chance with power. No.
And he's broken free. Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw. Attack after attack. Sooner or later, they're going to score a goal, Manchester United, and there it is.
Rashford! And it's in for Manchester United. They are on a victory course. Opportunity it is. Rashford! It really is such a free-scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Colorful, colorful, about to get.